always admired his films, but I was never asked to dance before, and so I was just thrilled that he was gonna direct this. And I was completely unprepared for how free he is as a filmmaker. He's so in command of his art that it's just, I won't say it's effortless, because he works very hard and thinks very hard, but it's like play. It's like the absorption of a kid. He is completely free. It's improvisatory, his filmmaking, which shocked me. I don't know what I was expecting. I guess I thought he would, you know, have his sort of way that he liked to do things. But, I mean, we came in there, no rehearsal. That really shocked me. You just go in and start shooting. And then he'll just mix everything up. He says, no, this is, I'm going to do something different here. We're just going to toss this up and start in a different place. And it was just so spontaneous, really thrilling.